way better one. I hope it's a bass. Probably a drum. It's dinner tonight. I know. Oh, he just spermed all over my boat. And I'm not kidding you. Oh, this is gonna be a fun one. This bad boy ain't messing around. You don't want these teeth in you. And he swallowed it. Yeah, you put one of them in your hand. God, he's bleeding everywhere. Settle down, big dog. Broke my jerkbait. It's alright. I'll trade that for dinner any day. Look at the size. I think he's gonna die because I got him tongue hooked. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep him and eat him. Now I'm sure I'll get a lot of flack from some of you guys. Like, you should let it go. Should let it go. Look at all the blood on this lure. I had him tongue hooked. He's bleeding bad. If he makes it 3 hours, I'd be surprised. That's a good quality walleye, but no sense in throwing it back in the lake and then letting it die. So, for those of you that'll be mad at me about it, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna put it to use versus just let it go to waste. The only thing is, I only got two more of these. This is the color. The bass, the walleye, and the muskie are all hitting it. So it's only a matter of time until I start getting the big ones. The big ones are here. Caught them yesterday pre-fishing. So it's only a matter of time until they start feeding. If the sun comes out, it'll be a slug fest. Twice, same spot, got hit. Limit.
14.
Your plumbing limit is about
10 pounds.
I'd like to see 10:30. I'd be happy with 10.
Yeah, what happened to 25 pound bags from last week?
10:30 beat Randy.
983. We'll be right back.